the future of mankind expressed in numbers. And the Empire won't like the future I predict.
Gavra, you've bagged this big ticket show called Foundation. Everybody now, by now, knows about it. We've seen the trailer. We've seen you in it, and you come in the show from the third episode onwards. Firstly, I want to take you back and ask you, since it's a big show on a world platform, how does one back something like this?
No, I think honestly, I back my conviction,
right. But
it is the makers, the producers, the writers, the entire team who is backing their vision.
Right.
And when they sit around and say, you know what, let's embark on this global casting phenomenon,
mm-hmm.
and let us pick a character who is going to represent a whole different planet. A planet has a different language, a different look, a different feel.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe this difference can come from India.
Right. You know, while we're chatting, I also want to show a picture of your character. You know, talking to an audience that's not seen it yet. So what can you tell about your character that they are watching on the screens right now?
She's got a single agenda.
Okay.
And she carries a lot of pain in her heart. Like a lot of pain in her heart.
Right.
She's manipulative when it requires and suits her purpose.
Okay.
She's kind and gentle, mm-hmm. not for too long.
Right.
She is just driven by this blind fury to mm-hmm. end the Empire. So the first two episodes clearly,
right.
you know, tell you how terrible the Empire was to
right.
the planet.
Right.
So it's not just her personal loss.
Right.
It's the loss of the planet. Now she represents the planet for her justice.
I'm not turning around now.